It's time for a daily dose of victory. Even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hello, my name is Minister Rock, and I'm standing in the stead of my pastor, Pastor Tony Smith, and the day is Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, but check this out. All weekend long, I want to invite every man and every woman, especially the men. I want y'all to come out to our men's conference, which starts tonight at 7 p.m. at 4617 York Road. It's going to be powerful. It's going to be 8 powerful men that's going to speak all weekend. So tomorrow, there's going to be classes that start at 12 noon. Then we're going to pick back up in the evening at 7 p.m. to start service once again, and then we're going to close out this Sunday at 8 and 11 a.m. service. I want you guys to just put your suits on. If you don't have suits, put your Nike boots on, put your jeans on, get ready to just come and be impacted by the word of God and how it's going to change your life, because God wants Lazarus to come forth.